Okay, let's play.
Die. Not yet.
They ate these people right up.
Leave the dead alone. The captain will do worse to us. We don't execute the girl.
There are rats hiding inside the beasts.
Maybe you could get them out.
There's another way in.
It's not your doing.
I know, but it never stops.
Does it really hurt?
It will.
Wait.
Intruders here! Come with me!
What do we do, Amicia?
Thank you.
This way, no doubt.
Che palle.
Creatures. Wrong again.
What's inside?
Thank you. Unless you'll tell me if you really don't feel
we're here. Finally.
Yes, we'll be safe.
Can't believe we made it.
There you are! Free for your defiance! Now you'll know the might of the beast!
What? No!
You're trapped. This is personal. You're mine now.
Amicia, your wound!
Don't care. I'll finish this.
I'll deal with the child, too. There are enough weeds in this land.
Stay close to me, Hugo!
No nooses this time, but cross your scar. I'm the law's arm, and I'll be its executioner!
Capito come, ma vabbè.
There you are. Pray for your defiance. Now you'll know the fight of the beast.
What? No.
You're trapped. This is personal. You're mine now. Damn wit.
Ma dammi il tempo di controattaccare, però. Il fatto è che vengono quei due tizi. Cambiamo approccio. Questo qua è easy.
What? No!
Sì, sto di qua. Ah niente, se mi piglia sono ripperoni proprio.
There you are! Pray for your defiance! Now you'll know the fight of the beast!
What? No!
You're trapped! Yeah.
Don't kill us, no!
I'm fine. Let's go.
Sì, sta proprio bene.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
You can't hear enough!
Key, control, Hugo!
Please! Please, you quick!
My God!
Please, you! Please come! You're awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What? No.
Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now. The sea's right there.
Hugo, it's important.
Amicia, what are you doing? Give
Hugo.
Me all your money!
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me alive!
Else. Hugo, come back! I don't want to play!
And I don't talk to chickens!
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better. Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat!
Huh. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
jump. I'll catch you.
Hey, careful!
Thank you.
Fine. Can't you wait for me?
You're not light. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there!
Stop going so damn fast!
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Like it, and I say you should sound the charge.
Can I, Misia?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, soldier, charge!
Charge!
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then in Guienne.
Oh, we're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
È possibile che non c'è niente qua? Una piuma di uccello. Dei rottami.
Yes, they won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
We'll see. Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here, right in front of the sea.
Allora, qua mi sa che ce ne siamo. Le piume.
It has to be a seabird.
A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls.
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back.
Perché sono... diranno qualcosa, ma non so che cosa.
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure.
I'll help you, Amicia.
I might break.
When you're ready. Good. Keep going.
Oh no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh, shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me!
Yes!
You're sick, goddammit!
Oh, come on! Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move?
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same. I can do it.
Yes, let's try. Go easy, all right?
Yes.
All right, there. They're really obeying you. How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
Shh. Dan! Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
Non dobbiamo prendere la barca? No, cambio d'idea.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this.
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe, I just hope it holds.
You'll see. Get up! Now!
Understood.
Up now.
Sure.
All right, look. The caves keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those rats, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive.
This will help.
That tiny stick?
Just follow. Close to me. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. We aren't relaxed right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Here we are. Easy.
That's the word I was searching for.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh. Oh, no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here. A cart. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see.
All right. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on, even the boy's scared. Are you sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's light will cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? It makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Guyenne. It all started there. You...
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
Ah, this is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy. Dan, how big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
Oh, no!
Lord, no! They're coming for me! I need luck! Ah!
Wait!
pieces of shit!
You all right? No bite?
I'm good. Except I'm stuck and they're looking at me like I'm a piece of roast meat.
Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey, I need you down here.
All right, fine.
Misia, look! The yellow crystals! Is that Bisanguis?
You're right. It's back. Arno!
Ah, finally!
There are yellow crystals near you! Break one off and throw it to me!
All right. I'm ready. On your go!
Perfect! Don't work alone. See that high ground with the crank? When I move the ramps out of your way, you run for it!
Yes, whatever! You sure about that bait?
He's right. The ground looks funny.
Yes. I'll try something else.
I don't know what that was, but you saved my skin.
We're not out yet. What's that crank for?
No idea. We could try it.
I leave it to you, Arno.
Let's go.
Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see. All right, let go.
Let's go.
On my way.
Get up, now!
Understood.
Non ho capito come minchia faccio. Ah, forse sì, ho capito, aspetta. È più semplice di quello che sembra.
Your turn, Arno.
Fine for me. Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see. You can let go.
Let's go.
Mi sa che non dovevo venire qui.
I leave it to you, Arno.
On my way.
Bravo. Vedi che intelligente ragazzino.
Your turn, Arno.
Let's go. Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see. Right, let go.
On my way.
No?
Arno, take care of it.
Let's go.
Something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots!
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody, rotten crap! I'm here.
Yes, feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained!
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Ah, I felt that. Good. When you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
Oh, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way.
Yes, shoo.
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes. Ah, that's it. Fall back before the might of the wolves.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes, they're scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
But you're the wall!
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ew.
That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. Enough. Ah.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
No, dovrei fare questo, ma ne servono tre. C'è altri due.
Oh, is it the big wreck?
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes, Sophia, the sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on, one last effort. This boat's going nowhere now.
Look, its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes, this hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine, to lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure. Why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well, nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest then. It's earned it. Come. How many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
È stata una buona idea. Ciao Maka.
To get me.
Who's that?
We got intruders here!
Se poi c'è un giretto qui, attima. Ma dura poco poco. Ops.
Mind the drop.
Yes. Yes. We're here. I'm scared she's a scorpion. Oh, come on, it'll be fine.
Allora posso andare sia di qua che di qua. Io andrei di qua perché sicuramente c'è qualcosa di buono. Currents are pretty tricky around here.
Let's see what's inside.
Guarda quanta roba bella.
Time to get to work.
Allora, io direi di fare questo.
Much better.
Così non mi servono più gli attrezzi. Così mi servono solo i pezzi. Che tanta roba.
Through here?
Yes, a discreet way for discreet people.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No.
Waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But Hugo, it's please. Deep.
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your
hand. Enough. Dead. I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine, now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass.
Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Oh, it's raining a lot.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Dan, don't...
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey, stop!
Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
He's all yours, Arno.
Be quick! Sorry. Losing was not an option. It's what I do.
I can see that.
Arno, take care of him!
Trespassers here! Get them!
I lost him.
I was meant to win.
He's all yours, Arno.
You weaklings have to team up on me. Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Something moved.
Stop right there!
Vabbè, ma così è bellissimo. Così è bellissimo con lui che combatte. GG. Amicia, sposatelo. Vieni qua, vieni. Bello maccione.
What's that?
No.
There! We have intruders!
He's all yours, Arno!
I was meant to win!
Fight!
It's you and me!
Here!
Get out!
E ci sono i nomi dobbini. Ok, ho ancora un dardo. C'ho una mira di merda. Sono i dopi.
Come here!
next.
You! Don't you move!
It's you and me! Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Nguyen.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine.
I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please.
Di là oppure? Non mi sa di là. C'è qualcosa qua.
Come on.
The rain is getting worse.
It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
It's just a boat. It's called Laraskas. That fish is bad luck. Everything bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Laraskas. It's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Intruders in the area!
Così si fa.
You lost!
this one!
Yeah! It's you and me! Help me catch them! Which...
Ho fatto il giro, lol. Possibile non c'è niente qua.
Jump down, go.
Understood.
Non è stata una buona idea scendere qua. Continuare.
Lost. guns!
Ready to fight! If you help me! Sorry. Losing was not an option.
I...
Stop where you are! Do you think this cover is enough?
Have something useful.
C'era qualcosa da dentro. Fanculo, non dovevo perdere tempo.
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
We just met, and I already know you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
Let's see what can be done. This should make things a bit easier.
One and only. I hope they didn't ruin it. Hugo!
I'm here! It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me!
Yes!
Can you do something about them?
I'll look. No, it's not light! Ugh.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain. Hey, the anchor's on the other side of the ship, Amicia. Food's ready.
Good shot.
Safe to go. Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
Chain is blocking the anchor.
Come on!
There's a counterweight with a lock.
I can break it then.
Arno, a little help.
That's my job.
We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will. This anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain!
Let's finish with this anchor.
Oh,
Sir, on the upper deck. Aye, aye, Captain.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there. I could try to cut it! Yes! Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
What's going on?
Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna?
Enjoy.
Hey, sailor. Still at your post? Anything to report? An island, maybe?
Not yet. But it's so beautiful. The colors keep changing, and I've seen huge fishes, maybe a dolphin.
That's great. Mind spending some time with your old sister?
You're not old. Say, how does Sophia know the way to Lacuna?
Tools, probably. There might be some around. Or we can ask her.
Yes!
Hi.
It's a great shield.
It does its job. Saved my life often enough.
I like the bird on it.
It's a griffin. Half lion, half eagle. So you're half right. It was my coat of arms. Courage and cunning, that's me.
Our coat of arms is a tree.
It's a good crest, too. Strength, stability, wisdom.
That's all us. Come on, Hugo.
It smells funny.
Yes. It smells like... Hey, look at that!
Wow! Is it a diamond?
I don't think so, but it's definitely of value. Let's not touch it. It's the Mediterranean Sea.
It's pretty.
And useful.
Sophia uses it to tell which island is the right one. That crossbow saved our life. We wouldn't have made it without Joseph.
I'm sure he's happy you have it.
Yes. I'll try to prove worthy of it. Hey!
Hey, the terrible siblings of the storm.
It looks like someone has a question.
How do you know the way to Lacuna? The sea is so big.
Easy. Sirens. They know all the routes.
What? Where are they? Can I see one?
They're pretty shy, you know. That's why I also use tools and maps. It's very technical, but I'm clever, so...
Oh, yes. Sirens are easier.
Do you mind if we take a look at some of your tools, Sophia?
No, but don't break them, or I throw you overboard. I'm not joking.
Down to the hold.
Is this really all hers?
I suppose so. Unless she stole from her crew. Hey, look, a compass.
Can I hold it?
Yes, but be careful.
It's heavy.
That needle always shows where north is.
It moves when I move.
Well, just stop moving then.
Here, the island is in the south, right?
Right where we're heading.
Can I keep it to play?
Yes, but don't break it, unless you want to face Sophia. Climb first.
Yes. Hugo and Amicia are on deck.
Yes, we're here.
We know.
Listen all, I'm Captain Daroon, and I say we're going south. The compass says so. So you all listen to the compass.
Our great leader, the compass. So, it survived the fire?
Yes, it would take more than that. It survived Spain, Burgundy, Guienne. Well, barely that time.
That's where it broke?
Yes. The only time it failed to protect.
You?
No. Someone I shared my coat of arms with.
Oh. I see. It's a sad memory to keep, then.
Some memories don't want to be let go of, child.
I think I know what you mean.
Keep looking out for your brother. It will save you.
He already is.
Hey, you two! The sail's pulling portside. I need a hand.
Go pull the rope on the other side. I'll give you some slack on mine.
Understood. Got it! It's good on my side. Anna?
Me too.
Well done.
Hey. It must be great to pilot this thing.
It's worth all the other troubles. Come on, take it.
Oh,
Go on. You won't crash into anything. So?
It's amazing.
It's the sea you feel. It's freedom.
Thank you for taking us.
Thank Arno. I'm usually not so kind.
Oh.
He's a bastard, I know. He has reasons to be, deep scars. Not that it excuses-
Amicia! Amicia!
Oh, duty calls. I'm sorry.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Amicia, come! Look! There's something there! That's it! Lacuna! It's exactly like in my dreams! Thank you!
Whatever's there, we'll find it together. Island explorers!
Yes! You know, it's not important if I die.
What? What are you talking about?
The Magister Vaudan told me I'm going to die.
God, no, Hugo, I'm so sorry. It won't happen.
Don't be sad. I'm happy to be here. This boat is the best, and I like Sophia. And Anna, even if you don't like him.
Sorry. Just wanted to say we'll be preparing to make land soon. I'll need your help. Just come see me when you're ready.
Yes, sure. I'm happy to be here with you. Animals. Maybe from Africa? Looks like Hugo played with them. Hope he didn't break anything. It was so good to sleep. Herbs and unguents. The one she gave to Hugo worked well. I hope he's feeling better. Such a nice bed. Our captain has good taste. Necklaces, rings. Quite the elegant lady. Smell. Incense. That's amazing. She must have traveled a lot to get all these. And now she'll probably sell them illegally. Books. Pretty rare. Oh yes, that's Arno's. Can't believe I heard him snore through the storm. See the continent anymore. Mother, Lucas, I hope you're safe. I'll stay. I'll fix a few things here and I'll join you later.
Fine. We'll take a tour while it's still light and find a place to sleep.
Sounds good. By the way, this land is under the Count's law. Be nice. See?
I see.
Welcome to Lacuna. This is for you, my child. We're so honored by your presence.
Thank you.
Looks like we have a new king.
Good King Hugo.
That's right. During the brighter days, all children are kings. Just like the Child of Embers, who watches over our island. Your presence is a blessing, because you are the future, just like him. For he'll deliver all of us from the darkness. Please, enjoy the festivities.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Wow, that's a pretty good start, no?
I wonder what the church would think of this. They seem successful.
Pray that we're successful. Well, come on, Your Majesty.
Where in my dream, Amicia?
Okay, continuiamo domani.
It's the most beautiful place I've seen.
It's very beautiful, yes. But now we need to find whatever called you here.
Goodbye.